Hello everyone, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. We may occasionally find ourselves forgetting our passcodes. In this video, we'll explore the process of unlocking your iPhone without the need for a computer. Let's get started. Method 1. Unlock iPhone from the lock screen. If your device is running iOS 15.2 or later, and you signed in with your Apple ID, ensuring Find My is enabled, and your device is connected to a network, unlocking is straightforward. Attempt to input your password 5 times until the device unavailable screen appears. Tap on the Forgot Password option at the bottom corner, followed by selecting Start iPhone Reset. After signing out of your Apple ID, proceed to tap Erase iPhone to initiate the factory reset process. Once completed, you can set up your iPhone and choose a restore option. Now, if you have another iOS device sharing the same Apple ID, you can utilize the Find My app. Method 2. Unlock iPhone with Find My. Here, I will unlock this iPhone with an iPad. Start by opening the Find My app on the iPad and tap on Devices. From the phone list, select the specific iPhone you wish to unlock. Scroll down and tap the Erase This Device option. Once the password is entered, the erase process will initiate and your iPhone will be unlocked. If these methods prove unsuccessful, you can resort to unlock your iPhone with 4U key on a computer. Method 3. Unlock your iPhone using Tenorshare 4U key. 4U key can bypass all the iPhone passcode and factory reset your iPhone, even without your phone connected to the network. It supports all iPhones and iPads. Get free download in the link below. Let's move on. Here's how to use it. Connect your iPhone via cable. Open 4U key on your PC. Click Start from the interface. If not detected, follow on-screen prompts. Volume up, volume down, side button to enter recovery mode. And then click Next. Download the matching firmware package. Click Start to remove all the passcode and restore your iPhone. After about 10 minutes, your iPhone will be free from locks and restored to factory settings. During the activation process, you can effortlessly restore your data from iCloud backup. These methods ensure a secure and hassle-free way to reset your iPhone, catering to different scenarios and preferences. Thank you for tuning in, and don't forget to subscribe for more insightful tips on the Tenorshare channel.